Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift. McCord, bring them up. Let's go. Right away, sir.
Pilot, recommend you disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us.
Why isn't it? Good luck, Pilot.
Well, the Demeter fleet was...
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're getting low on ammo.
And soldiers.
Wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it, pilot.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
This place is run by machines. Not like there's an elevator around here. How's he gonna get through this place?
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. We'll hold them off, but don't be gone too long.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can.
We're doing our best down here.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution. bypass is successful. The fan exhaust is offline. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall.
Detected in turbine thermal exhaust shaft. Analysis inconclusive. Excessive magnetic interference.
Arctool detected at 30 meters.